Well, Sam, thanks for joining us on Sandful TV at the 2024 Host Plus Sandful W League season launch. Who will Glenelg play in this year's grand final and why?
I think that we'll be playing South this year. I think they'll have something to prove, and we have something to prove as well. So I think it'll be an extremely good year and a good grand final.
Which other two teams will make the top four?
I think North Adelaide and Norwood. Yeah, I think North just missed out last year as well, and under their new coach, I think they'll have a fighting chance as well.
Who will win the Sandful W League Best and Fairest medal, but not from the Bays?
I think Shelby Smith. I think she's been unlucky in previous years, and she's a really good player, so probably her.
Who might bob up from Glenelg to win the Powerade Breakthrough Player Award?
I feel like we have a lot of candidates, but Eloise Macrith, who is our young gun, she's in our forward line. She has so much potential, and I think, yeah, she could get nominated and win it.
What's your favourite to go to after the match in terms of splurging out on a feed?
I think definitely a burrito, either Zambrero's or GYG, always my go-to, and a chocolate milk.
That's been about the third or fourth chocky milk, so very popular, good to see. Who's got the best goal celebrations in the competition and what would it be?
Oh, I think I love Jessica Searles. She gets right in your face and she lets you know that she's got the goal. Yeah, and it gets everyone else pumped up too.
Tough one to end on, Taylor Swift or Pink and why?
I'd have to say Taylor Swift. I think she does have a few bangers, but credit to Pink for flying in the air like she does.
Indeed, I wouldn't be caught trying that, that's for sure. Thanks very much for your time on Sandful TV, Sam, and wishing you all the best for the 2024 Host Plus Sandful W League season.
Go Tigers!